There is nothing more we love than deep-fried food. From Nutella burgers to guacamole, there's no end to the list of things made better by being deep-fried. And now, a chip shop boss has decided to whip up what may be Christmas' booziest festive treat. Not for the faint-hearted, John Clarkson, who runs Mr. Eaters in Preston, Lancashire, has made deep-fried Bailey's Irish cream made up of 70% Bailey's. The resulting concoction? Each treat has a crispy coating on the outside with a soft warm Bailey's center. Drools, he said, nobody has made deep-fried Bailey's Irish cream before, it's a world's first. I had to come up with something for Christmas. I'm always looking to do new things and nobody has done this before. I might have something special here, and the treat has proved a surprise hit with customers as the Preston Chip Shop. I've started offering out samples and they have gone a treat. People generally tend to get two at a time. If you fancy trying it at home, the bites are made by mixing 1.5 cups of Bailey's, 1/2 cup of corn flour, 1 egg and a sprinkle of sugar and take 20 minutes to make the filling. The mixture is beaten and then poured into an ice cube tray which is then put in the fridge to set overnight before being battered and then deep fried. Just don't blame us if your arteries give way. John is no stranger to creating hybrid foods. Alongside his wife, Corinne, 43, the pair are behind the world's largest battered Ferrero Rocher which weighed around 5 kilograms and contained 25,000 calories. The duo also created the Ultimatum, a large cheeseburger cooked into a larger burger with 2 other burgers for buns. Yikes! The 1-pound bites are due to go on sale from Monday and if you're anywhere near Preston, we'd recommend getting there sharpish. But if you're not anywhere near, have a drool at the photos instead, your arteries will thank you later. More: what size turkey should you buy for Christmas dinner and what temperature should you cook it on? More: KFC customers can now vote on which new burger should be added to the menu. More: 10 gluten-free and vegan sweets that you need to try.